What up? It's a baby Sticks. Welcome back. Yeah, back to Three Inside. So I cleared them out. As you can see, I tried to figure out how to get up there, but something too. Like a journey and journey until I figured out why their handle doing here. And I was like, and I drowned. Oh my god. God. Is there any way you do this? Well, okay. I don't know why we need this thing for it. Oh, shit. I will use this platform. Well, I'm up there. Yeah. Do that. You're a boy. Oh, what is this right now? Oh, my God. What is this? Wait, let's see what happens if we get all. So that's what happens when you get stunned, when you get exposed to the light. I see. So we have to dodge that. That was a close call. If I would have got stopped by the light, I would have been dead. Oh. Now this is scary. Wonder what's in there. Nothing? My God, what is all this? A glowing tree? Oh. Ha ha ha! Not a straight dog! Oh! Oh, that's brutal. Jacking the submarine or something? Yeah. Not see that one coming. My limbs are crushed. Let's just climb up there. were walking on the grass. That's why they call it Ninja Zord. Please. Dave? Oh! What have I done? What's what with the blue lights right there? This again. For a second there, I found it gonna explode. What am I calling sale now? Whoa, okay. Thank you. allowing your small opponent back to get through the hole. I see. Thank you. driving that car over. No! I have to start over again. Get away from me, lady. You ain't gonna break my glass again. Okay. Now I don't need to worry about her anymore. And Jesus Christ, this girl keeps fucking me up. Okay. Whoever that, wherever you are, stay away from me. Did you hear that? God love people. Hey. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed that gameplay event. Please give it a thumbs up if you want to see more, if you want to see part 4 inside the game.